What is a symbolon? The word literally means two separate pieces that acquire their full significance after they have been brought together. Symbola played a variety of roles in Athenian society. Some were for private use, just like house money. Others served as tokens to be exchanged for pay in the assembly, courts and council, and others were used in the periodic wheat distribution. He is the best of men and my special guest friend. Yet, when he stayed with me, he didn't even have a symbol. A symbolos, the one who doesn't have even a single symbol, was laughed at in the city and symposia and was not allowed into the courts. Because Athenians were obsessed with courts and the hearing of cases, they regarded the role of juror as the most important civic role. Courts were summoned on more than 200 days a year. 6,000 men, over 30 years of age, with no debts to the state, and with full citizen rights, were selected as jurors by lot. They were allotted through successive draws to panels of up to several hundred jurors, depending on the nature of the case. The procedure was intended as a defense against bribery, although such cases did occur. The symbolon given to each juror was a powerful token. It assigned the juror to a particular courtroom and case. It gave him the right to vote and to get paid. Jurors were likened to rock fishes because they carried their symbols with them and probably even kept them under their tongues. Just like rock fishes, these rare delicacies, they were found with pebbles in their stomachs. Information surviving in Aristophanes' works records the jurors' hardship after long days of duty. But modern-day jurors have the right to claim loss of earnings and, of course, travel and food expenses. Tokens have been substituted by advanced computer systems, and wearing black is no longer in fashion.